Times change, and so must the Zandalari. We have only a few moments alone. There are things about my kingdom that you must know. Zandalar is beset by enemies, both within and without. This is why I went seeking the Horde, and why I call upon you, one of its greatest heroes. Blood trolls surge across our northern border. They drag our people off to the swamps of Nazmir, never to be seen again. Meanwhile, the Zanchuli Council, scheming politicians and decrepit old tusks, dismisses this threat. They convince my father that nothing need be done.
Princess? When you left, you told your father you were going exploring, not negotiating with mongrels from the Horde.
You are sworn to protect this kingdom. If you will not do your duty, then I must look for someone who will.
The best way to protect the kingdom would be for me to banish this thing to Voldoom. The Horde has no place in Zandalar.
Their fate will not be decided by you, General.
Nor you. Your father is displeased that you have brought these creatures here. He has ordered me to collect you. You don't belong here. Walk away while you still can.
Know this. Father is set in his ways, but he is most observant. I would wager he already knows of your role in freeing me from Stormwind. Just show respect and let him do the talking. And hopefully he will not throw you off the pyramid. Zandalar forever.
My king, the Horde has only come to steal our Nirvir for their undead war chief.
This champion defied the might of Stormwind to save Zul and me. Such bravery merits an audience, Father.
Enough! I will decide what to do with this outsider. Jacques Razet speaks true. You seek our fleet's might against the Alliance. But my daughter is right as well. Rescuing her showed great courage, a trait I admire. Kalanji worries that I do not see our true enemies. Know that I am not as blind as she fears. Let us see if the Horde can prove its worth to Zandalar. Let them stay in the Great Seal as my guests, for now.
Only the Zandalari may walk those sacred halls. The law steers.
The law is what I say it is, for so long as I am king. The eyes of the kingdom rest upon you, champion. This day, I name you Speaker of the Horde.
It is good to be the king.
Zandalar forever.
I am listening. Dichuka Zandalar.
Mm.
What do you ask of the Zandalar?
I was able to arrange for your companions to be flown here without General Jakrizet interfering. You need only signal them. Come, hero. Let me show you around. It is said that the Great Seal is one of the only things still standing that is older than the Zandalari Empire. My father keeps many of his treasures here in the Royal Vault. You can find your Nightborn friend in the Hall of Ancient Paths. Come see me when you are done looking around.
Do you know who I am?
Princess Talanji was kind enough to inform us of an old portal network we might be able to tap into.
For the Horde!
Why, hello.
Oculith, see what you can do with the portal system here. We will need supply lines to the Horde capitals. Champion, you seem to be on the right track for gaining the trust of the Zandalari. I must attend to my other duties. Good luck.
Do you want something? Give my regards to the throne. I pray we chose our allies well.
A new Ballore Delinar. Hold your head high.
I fight to protect those who cannot protect themselves. May Bonsam DC or any. Time is short, so I will be brief. I plan to lead an expedition into the swamps of Nazmir to deal with the threat to our northern border. However, if you want our navy, you need the support of my father. Here in Zuldazar, his advisors plot against you. And then there are the schemes of Jakrizet in the deserts of Voldoom. I have no doubt he is as big a threat to the Horde as he is to my people. We cannot be in all places at once. I leave it to you to choose your priority. Review your maps and decide which plan you will see to first. There is much to do. Speak quickly. Times change, and so must the Zandalari. Zandalar will endure.
The Zandalari do not seem to like me much. Get the Zandalari to join the Horde, hero.
Be you predator or prey? May your foes tremble in your place. You made this mess, my prophet. Now go clean it up.
As you will it, it will be so. Only, I have foreseen that Voljamba will not die by my hand.
Then take our new speaker with you and be done with it.
Ah, yes. They have proven themselves useful.
Speak your business. Zandala forever.
Rebel should be seen and not heard.
I am listening. Our kingdom.
Do not concern yourself with a few petty crimes. We have far more important matters to address.
Make it quick. What is it? Get moving.
Hail, friend. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Spit it out!
Harak burn!
Have you come to trade?
Not concern yourself with it.
Do you need protection?
We have far more important matters to address.
Go carefully. By whose authority do you address me?
Be gone
and take that foul smell.
Which lore do you bargain with? Lore keep you.
Do you want something? May the lore bring you fortune.
Name your lore, so I may name mine. The lore are always watching.
Thank you.
Greetings. Watch yourself within our city.
What you want, Richmond? Watch your back.
Look like you've seen some action. We should swap war stories. Always watch your back.
Tortolans love the story of Lo, a young Tortolan who traveled the world. When telling these stories, we ask young Tortolans to guide Lo around small mazes to complete different challenges. First, a simple challenge.
I have scars older than your language.
Easy enough, right, hero? Now, can you guide Lo to the treasure and then to the goal without crossing the path he's taken? Done, hero.
knowledge is the best currency. But I do take gold and interesting trade-ins.
Who you be?
May the Loa bless you.
Have anything ancient to trade? Needs to be at least 2 centuries old. If you find
knowledge is the best currency. I do take gold and interesting trade-ins. Come back and barter sometime.
Tazokun! Bye-bye, new friend.
Thank you.
knowledge is the best currency. But I do take gold and interesting trade-ins.
Zandalar will endure. I am sworn to defend the royal
family. I am the High Priestess of Shadra, Lower of Spies and Poisons.
And who are you?
Did I dismiss you?